what's up, y'all? Your boy Domino 7 here. Alright, I'd like to welcome y'all to the Domino 7 show. Live location right here at the house. Okay? Well, may have some messed up adjustments to this episode or whatever, but hopefully I'm get this right. If it's offbeat, I apologize, okay? Alright, so I apologize for any offbeat or anything that's whatever the heck I'm trying to say, okay? Alright, so anyway, I'm about to go to the Gentilly Fest. I know it's a 3-day convention, or whatever, a 3-day fest. I didn't go yesterday, but I'm going today, but I'm not going to go tomorrow. Just like I did last year, okay? Alright, so I hope y'all going to enjoy the show, and I hope y'all people over there having fun out there, okay? I'll be out there in a few minutes, okay? Alright, so any kind of adjustments to this. But anyway, as I was saying, y'all, hope y'all have fun. Alright? I'll be right out there. Alright? What's happening, y'all? This is Domino 7 here, and now I'm at the Gentilly Fest. Here we go. Welcome to the Gentilly Fest, y'all. Okay? So, I just made it to the festival, and some people already made it. Yep. Uh-huh. Performance is going on, but I sure can't wait to go to the gospel tent, you know? Yep, so let's go over here. Oh, I've been to here?
Yeah, come this way.
Oh, my bad. That the exit on that side.
No problem.
All right, I almost broken the rules though. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to go see the performances, and I'll probably live stream Facebook and YouTube, or just probably YouTube. Well, they just finished the, how y'all doing? They just finished the performances over here, you know? Alright. No copyright infringement, you know? Alright. If y'all hear that music in the background, though. I don't know if y'all hear that though. I don't know if they did, but I'ma check out the gospel tent like that person said, you know. All right. Yeah, everybody's cooking with soul. How you doing? All right. Everybody's over here cooking with soul. Yep. All right. No copyright infringement, y'all. They got. All right. So, if they also some performances and stuff, they probably getting ready for performances. Oh, here go a cameraman right here. Okay. All right. Let's see who all I'ma see. All right. It's a nice crowd out here, y'all. Yep. If y'all. Y'all see everybody having a great time out here? Hey, y'all. I'm doing the show, y'all. I'm glad y'all could come. All right. So, let's look around and stuff like that. No copyright infringement, y'all. Okay. Well, I'll be right back, okay? What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the show. About to go to the gospel tent. I don't know who's performing, but we about to go see. Oh.
I can barely hear myself talk with this.
Ah! Your car may get old. Your house may get a little old. But anybody know the blood never gets old. Come on, anybody grateful for the blood? Thank you.
want to be interviewed on the show, you're on the show right now. That was a good performance.
Thank you.
And it's going on YouTube, yeah. So, okay. So what's the name of your church?
First Grace United Methodist.
All right.
We're on the corner of Canal and Norman C. Francis.
Oh!
11:10 service.
Oh, I pass around there so many times.
Yes.
Stop by.
I'll try it.
You're welcome. All's welcome.
All right. How y'all doing? Great performance, y'all. Y'all on the show. All right, y'all on my show. Hey. Oh, y'all on the show right now.
Let's take a picture, y'all.
I want to tell y'all, I enjoyed y'all performance, though. It's all caught on cameras going on YouTube. All right. I had to congratulate them and stuff like that, you know. So, it was wonderful. I was trying to do a YouTube live, but it screwed up. All right. We'll be right back for a commercial break, okay? All right.
Thank you.
last year.
If you believe in God, I need you to stand on your feet. If you believe in God, I want you to stand on your feet. If you believe.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Everybody get up. Everybody get up, y'all. Come on.
I just want you to walk.
All right, everybody, stand up and praise. This is from last show. Before, I'm going to say it again.
You can't scream sitting down. You got to stand up and scream.
Everybody stand up. Stand yo, everybody.
One more time. Scream and then sit back down. Stand up. Scream.
Yo.
We're going to be real loud. And then we're going to throw it up. Crazy, crazy, crazy. One, two, three. Scream.
Yo. Yeah, come on, y'all. Come on. Yeah, come on. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Yeah. devil.
Come on, I got somebody there. Ain't nobody mad but the devil.
That's true. Ain't nobody mad but the devil.
I'm gonna try. your courts with praise. We pray for somebody's child right now. Touch that son. Touch that daughter. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Somebody's grandchild. Somebody's granddaughter, grandson. Somebody shout amen. God, we pray right now that they turn around, that they come back to their senses and respect the house that they live in. We pray for somebody who is sick with cancer. Somebody is sick with diabetes. Somebody is sick with high blood pressure. Somebody has heart trouble. But right now you said in your word, you were wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities. And the chastisement of our peace is upon you, and with your stripes they are healed. Touch that person and say, you're healed, you're healed, you're healed, you're healed. Heal their mind, heal their body, heal their spirit, heal their money, heal their emotions. Send more joy, send more peace, send provision. For you said in your word, you supply all our needs according to your riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Let the tent say, hallelujah. Shout, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Y'all, welcome back to the Domino 7 Show. He's here with the same people again.
Yes, the same people.
Thank y'all so much.
Oh, yeah. And I was so glad to see Destiny, though. Destiny, I'm glad to see you on the show again. I'm not going to put you on. All right, so it's good seeing you, yeah? Remember, you still my friend, yeah? And don't forget to watch the show. Yeah, yeah. And one more thing I want to say. You didn't smile the whole time, but I stand corrected. All right. All right. I'm just joking. How y'all doing today? How y'all doing today? I remember y'all from last year when y'all performed.
Oh, yeah, that's
y'all, y'all on the show.
Man, we back again.
I'm glad y'all back on the Domino 7 Show. All right. And you know what? I wish I could have came visit y'all church. I haven't been having time. But I don't know when. Across the river, right?
Watson,
huh?
On Castle
Campbell. As Watson Memorial?
Yeah.
Oh.
Westland.
Okay. Yeah, so it's a shame for me to broadcast my business.
Okay.
What I'm about to say, but I'm going to broadcast it anyway.
9 o'clock.
Well, what I wanted to say was, I'm coming to see somebody. I'm like, no, I'm going to see everybody.
You come to praise the Lord.
Yeah, that too.
That's right.
All right, so this is good seeing you, but But I saved the episode from last year. It's up there, okay? All right, so anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed that performance, though. So I'm about to go see the other performance, you know? All right, so I was having a live trouble, you know? Live trouble, you know? So let's go to this other spot. Okay, let's go see what we gonna see. Will I see Catrice again this year? Yep. Ain't nobody mad, but the devil's correct, you know. All right, so hey, how you doing? Oh, y'all selling these?
Yes, I handmade these braces.
Oh, y'all don't wanna be on the show, huh? Oh, my YouTube show.
Oh, all right, I thought it was
Oh, no, indeed, I don't do that though.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, decent, you know. So it's good merchandise.
Yeah, okay.
All right, y'all have a blessed day. Y'all talking to a future celebrity. All righty. Okay, let's see what's happening over here. Anybody else I'm a meet? Yep. But not too many people won't want to be. I'm going the wrong way, y'all. But I don't want to cut through them tents. It's private tents. Public on the outside, but private on the inside, you know? Okay, so. Buddy. I wonder who's performing over here.
Wait a minute. Don't forget to move your cars if you are parked on the ground. Also, it's very important if you are parked in the gravel parking
lot. All right. Uh-oh. I better be careful where I'm stepping, y'all.
Can't be amazed. Mm-hmm. Don't get ticketed.
It's 2:00 and we're still moving. Can't get enough.
Oh no copyright infringement.
Yeah,
I don't think no.
Pontchartrain Park.
No copyright infringement, y'all. Is they performing? No, they ain't performing it. You know. All right, so I'm gonna try to keep track as much as I could, y'all. So that stage set up for any more performances, though. Okay. No. I don't know who's singing that song, though. Yep. I'm gonna come back for any more performances, though, before we even call it quits. You know, calling it quits. Before I call it quits, we gonna see what else is happening. Okay. So it's a nice day for a festival, y'all. How y'all doing? All right. So well. I'm not a past celebrity or a current celebrity, but I'm a future celebrity, ladies and gentlemen. So, go ahead and look around and see. Catrice was here last year. I know she here somewhere, though. Okay. Well, I'll be right back. All right, y'all, welcome back to the show. I decided to go back to the gospel tent, all right? Yeah. So beautiful Destiny and the choir. So I'm going back to the gospel tent to see what's up. All right. Oh. time, but I'm glad. Performances right here. All right, so about to do a YouTube live too.
Beautiful, great weather. Everybody, give yourselves a round of applause. Y'all looking beautiful now here. Come on. Now, we're going to go into this point of the show where we get into some R&B and everything. So it's going to be some singing, some really cool singing. And I'd like to bring up a special guest that came all the way from the state of Georgia to be here, y'all. So I want y'all to give a big round of applause and show some love for the most talented, the most beautiful Sweet Tea, y'all. Come on, make some noise. What'd you say there, Sweet Tea?
Gentilly Fest. Gentilly Fest, what's going on? How y'all feeling today? It is a blessing to be here. I am so excited because I just love the idea of family. And so right now, we all family. Let's go.
All right, cool. Sweetie, straight.
You good? I'm good. Can y'all hear me? Let me see your hands. Can you see me? Can you hear me? Yeah, let's go.
All right. Here we go, y'all.
Did y'all enjoy that song? Yeah?
I feel like it is the experience of a lifetime. What you think, man?
I think we're going to give it to them.
Yeah, please do.
Come on.
We'll give them the experience of a lifetime.
Here we go.
All right, y'all, before we kick this off, I want to let y'all know everything that we do, first giving honor to God for today, we represent for my cousin Russell, okay? So definitely. Show your love, give me your energy. When I hit the verses, dial down just a little bit. On the chorus, bang it out.
Hey! Yeah!
Jam All Productions. Hey, y'all, put your hands together.
Here we go!
Let's go! Really don't matter. I'm a league on the streets like I got a weak bladder. Hit the hole on the floor.
that I make it deep chatter, drop the beat from the rhythm sections to the drums, harmony, lyrical injections into some of
this. Hey, gonna be the last segment, y'all.
Song, we always use, I get to set a song apart from the rest of it. No contest, confess, highly favored, and fessel, who don't catch the breath, careful they watch the step.
Domino 7 is back, okay? Now it's time for the final thought, okay? I mean, that was a wonderful gospel tent, okay? Yep. I enjoyed every bit of it, and I'm very happy that I went, okay? Are y'all folks happy that y'all went? If y'all out here, you know, festivals is lovely. Festivals supposed to be lovely, you know? Well, before I finish my final thought, I didn't see Catrice this year. She may was out there or she wasn't out there. I'll talk to Catrice when I have time, yeah? Alright. So anyway, y'all, not to continue with the final thought, okay? Yep, I had lots of fun. I really enjoyed it. Wish I could have seen Catrice today, but at least I saw my wonderful friend Destiny, okay? In that choir on top of the stage at the gospel tent, you know? Very happy that I seen her, you know? So during all that, and the man was saying, ain't nobody mad but the devil. That's true. Ain't nobody mad but the devil. Okay. Yep. Pray for everybody. He said, you know, and I want to tell y'all something. Crazy Bone, if you're watching this, I was praying for you in that gospel tent. I kept saying, thank the Lord for healing you, you know. Yep. Whether you're Jehovah's Witness or not, doesn't matter. Okay. Long as you God's child, you know what I'm saying? Okay? And I'm proud to be your fan, Crazy Bone, okay? All right, now back to the festival. Performances, people selling things. Ooh, it was fun, you know? Went back to the gospel tent and stuff like that. I was so happy to be there, dude. I really was, you know? I mean, so I want to tell y'all, if y'all happy of going to any festivals, in your town, any town, or go and visit, all y'all do is praise the Lord and have a good time, okay? All right, so So like Bob Barker say, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed and neutered. Until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. All right? So check your boy Domino 7 out anytime, any day, and you can bet your last money, like Don Cornelius say, I wish you love, peace, and soul.